Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to replace a battery from a Garmin Fit Junior. See, mine is out of battery because it's the battery is dead. So first, take the four screws out. Then get a new battery, 1632, okay? Get the old battery and put it away. Open the new battery thing. Then put it inside. Put the thing back on the batteries. Uh-oh. There you go. When you have to close it, turn left. There you go. Put this in. And you're done. And put it back. See? Now it works. Now, put it back and you're done. Now please subscribe, ring a bell, and put a thumbs up. Thank you.